What's his cave for?
That's where the ogre lives.
The ogre?
They call him the green-eyed ogre.
What does he eat?
Children.
Children?
Small children in particular. Little boys are his favourite. They taste better and their bones are easier to crunch. When he's very, very hungry, you can hear his belly rumbling.
Oh, stop it, George.
He hides beneath the trees, keeps very quiet, and picks the little boys off one by one.
Naughty ogre.
Most boys are too frightened even to set foot in the park.
Daddy, Dammy.
Come on, Sam, let's go get him.
To know an ogre hunter once. Finest in the land he was. So full of courage and vigour.
I'm a little old for that sort of thing, darling.
You're only as old as you feel, George. It's all in the mind. You may not get too many chances to play with your grandchildren. Why don't you allow yourself one last adventure?
Well?
Well, what?
I'm not doing it without you.
I don't want to drop cheese.
Oh, my hat.
They won't find us here.
Can we get to the ogre tomorrow?
Each of the ogre boss. Come to look at the ogre. With me!